Hey, it's Steve with DoingALocal.com. We are here on Fairfield Avenue near Park Avenue, near the Walgreens, where two senior citizens have been hit by a car. I believe the car has stopped. And senior citizens are waiting for AMR, which I think I hear in the background right now. Here they come. So if I get any updates, I'll let you know on doingalocal.com.